Hey guys, it's me, and welcome to my new video. I'm back. This is my third time trying to record it, so yeah, I hope everyone enjoys. So basically, what I'm hoping I can do is, you know, just play a bit of zombies. And do all that, you know. I don't know what else I can say really. And into it we go. And instantly we've been shafted, so we're just gonna restart this. I hope the sound quality is okay for you. And into it we go for a I don't know what time this is now. The only thing I know is I'm definitely trying too hard.
Most unfortunate turn of events. The death of the German is regrettable. I fear the path ahead may be more treacherous than before.
Just ignore my complete and utter lack of an ability to knife zombies. I am awful. Yes, you don't have to point it out any more than it is. Any more than it is already obvious. I ain't letting anybody in this window.
I fear the Emperor's displeasure. I know not where he is, but yet I remain loyal. This I must never forget. I am the destroyer. My dreams are haunted by spirits. I fear they are not those of my ancestors.
Well, Takio, you're definitely something. You know what? I'm not one for all sorts of weird shit like that. But can we get three or four likes on this video? Just three or four. Don't care which one it is. Three or four. That's all I'm gonna ask for. I don't really live stream on YouTube now because it's laggy. I've decided to make shorter videos using my SD card in my phone. Of course, the video quality isn't as good as it would be on on this. If you can't tell what that is, oh, because the light's turned off, it's a GoPro. Well, some sort of GoPro type of thing anyway. Well, I'm not gonna lie, currently every three kills is equal to one headshot.
Kaboom. Ashes to ashes. A true warrior needs no weapon.
Instantly I know I've got the rocket launcher without even looking. I do the sort of thing where I don't look to see what I get, but I know I've got the rocket launcher, so why bother wasting my time?
Scattered on the four winds. At last, the tide tips in our favor.
I find it funny that Takio says, "You shall never feed again."
You shall never feed again.
You mean, you shall never eat again. Alright then, I'll take it, because I have learned that burst fire weapons are a hell of a lot more accurate than fully automatic ones. So, as you can tell, that didn't end very well. I'm only on 9 minutes, so I'll probably go half an hour. I've got 2¾ hours worth of video for time on this. So, I mean, to be fair, I can record a 2-hour-long video and just. I can record a 2-hour-long video and just, you know, not have to do anything, because so, the question is, should I play Darizen Drak? Aye, go on then. This will keep me entertained. Plus, if I get the lightning ball and gravity spikes, it shouldn't take me that long to get to a high round, like the 30s. That area, you know. Get Mule Kick. Get the KRM, the Haymaker. You know. KRM, Haymaker. All of them. Man is tank Dempsey.
When I say malfunction, I mean it took an RPG right to the face.
You know, I'm not gonna kill anything. Not until that turns green, until I can get the next.
Attempts to recover the missing test subject have already hit a snafu. Dempsey 1.0 is currently strapped to a German rocket bound for the moon. Chopping block, didn't you? Surrounded, huh? Well, I still like my chances.
Insta-kill.
Bring it on. I got a killer right hook.
God. As you can tell, I'm not exactly the best person to be playing this map. However,
anyone else want a slice of the action?
I am alright at the map. I'm not the greatest, I'm not the worst.
Secure the safe extraction of the subject. Guess we'll have to improvise. Proceeding as planned. Let's go bury these meat buckets.
Tracking pad activated.
Nah. It's not Rick Toffey. It's some random guy pretending to be him.
Jerky's got me surrounded. I got you exactly where I want you.
Don't mind me, just beheading some impure Westerners. 18 minutes into the video.
Come on, guys, how about a little breathing room? Hey, freakbags, I'll get back to killing you in a minute. Just need to find more ammo. This castle if I have to. Come get some meat bags. Let's tear this place a new one. Supplies coming in.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over. Dr. Grove, have you made any progress? Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit. Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield. I'll join you shortly. Security protocol 935.
Thank you.
taking a swing at me now, maggot addicts. Hey, you got something on your face. My bullet!
Oh, finally. Only took me forever to get fast mags for the Vespa.
Dempsey's loaded up.
Victor Toffin, I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Victor Toffin? Victor Toffin!
It's off me!
You know, guys, I'm just 25 minutes in. God damn it.